This is Launchpad 39 at the Kennedy Space Center. This is where all the Apollo missions launched from. This is where more than 50 space shuttle missions launched from. This pad here, this is the flame trench, where all the steam generated and the fire generated by those rockets comes out. I am just astonished to be standing here in this place. And here is something you might not know. The difficulty with getting to orbit is not just the altitude, it's mainly the speed. If you want to go to orbit, then you have to go 15,000 miles an hour. If you're getting up to International Space Station height, 15,000 miles an hour. That's what most of that fuel goes on. If you don't have that speed, then you're going to go up and you're going to come straight back down. If you can't go fast enough to dodge the curvature of the Earth, then you're just going to come straight back down. The energy budget isn't just on altitude, it's on speed. It goes from chemical energy in the rocket to kinetic energy as it flies and goes across, and then burns it off as heat and friction as it plunges back down into the atmosphere. If you're just falling through the atmosphere, you don't burn up. But if you're going 15,000 miles an hour, plunging into it and using it as drag to stop, then you get the trouble with burning up on re-entry. So there you go. The problem with orbit is not altitude, but speed. And that is something you might not have known.